In the age of the global pandemic, the automobile has become concert seats, an uninterrupted office, and at times even a camp tent, becoming something beyond a means of transportation to a space that's a part of our lifestyles. What technology would most be needed in what's to become a very diverse mobile life? The soothing calm of the forest. A one-of-a-kind private office for Hannah. Oh dear, it seems Hannah's laptop isn't going to make it. But that's okay. There's an electrical outlet in Hannah's car. Hyundai Motors' world's first V2L technology uses ICCU for bi-directional power transfer to provide power directly from the car. Now, you can enjoy using your electronic devices longer by simply connecting them to the EV's high-capacity battery. But don't just stay in your car for too long. Oh no, it seems Peter's car battery went out. I think Hannah can help Peter out though. V2L, which allows for the practical use of automobile batteries, can even charge other car batteries as well. By making the best of available external power sources, it's only natural our lives on the go become more prosperous, right? Your very own private mobility life.